Foundation.
Well, there we go. We can even see that.
My goodness. With this, Pastagog Entrance, the red carpet, is now officially open with the queen herself, Miss Judy Ann Santos Agoncillo, with her, of course, gorgeous date partner. Welcome to our red carpet, Mr. Ryan Agoncillo.
Wow. This is something we
love,
We love to see, truly. But now, of course, we can just see so much more, some of the best coming onto the red carpet with so much more to come. This is, I guess you could say, a show-stopping moment.
You're already right. The non-ball gown. Of course, Judy Ann Santos wearing Rajo Laurel and her best accessory, Ryan.
Wow. He approves of that.
Yeah, approve. Of course, one of the couples we love the most. And walking the red carpet, Miss Cherry Pie Picache of Batang Quiapo, green. Wearing green tonight.
Popping colors, which we always love.
Wearing Nat Manilag. I love that. Okay, I think it is time to turn things over to Gretchen as she speaks with Judy Ann Santos and Ryan Agoncillo. Gretchen!
Thank you so much, Bianca and Edward. Yes, I am with Judy and Ryan. How do you feel? It's been 4 years. Grabe, ang bilis ng panahon, no? 4 years since our last ball at nagbabalik ang ABS-CBN ball. Kamusta? You guys look so amazing. Power couple of the night po ang mga kasama ko, mga kapamilya.
Oh, we're just happy to be here. Nakaka-excite na finally, after 4 years, ito may pagtitipo na naman na naganap. We're very grateful that everybody's gonna see each other again and our bosses. We're grateful na, you know, everybody really has this effort to look good and to party and to be happy.
Very happy. And ang gwapo naman ang accessory. Of course. Ryan, grabe yung inspiration ni Judaya. She's looking amazing. Did you guys prepare for the ball? Mukhang pinagandaan ng todo-todo. Ano ang preparation natin?
I'd like to thank my daughter's debut last year for my outfit. Maraming salamat sa debut ng anak ko at may outfit ako sa ball tonight. But Gretchen, you know, we're forever grateful that 2023 has given us so many reasons to celebrate, and that's why we're here at the ABS-CBN Ball.
So Judy, ikaw, forever grateful. What are you most grateful for?
I'm just grateful for being here, for enjoying this event with my husband, with everybody, all the kapamilyas and the other stars. And at the same time, iba na ngayon ang ABS eh. We're expanding. We are having relationships with different companies and agencies, and it's just nice na magtipon-tipon, magpasalamat at maging magkakaibigan lahat.
And I will not keep you here because I know you want to enjoy the night. Thank you so much,
thank
Ryan
you,
and Judy. Have a great evening and
you
thank
too.
You so
thank
much.
You,
thank you.
There you go. Bianca and Edward, Ryan and Judy. And I will be interviewing more next. Back to you guys.
Wow. Amazing way to open the red carpet. Icons with Judy Ann and Ryan. And speaking of icons, my goodness, Cherry Pie Picache, Ami Barris, and D. Maricel Soriano wearing Paul Cabral as well. Gillette, you've been seeing some trends already.
Yes. So tailored looks, definitely. And
lots of leg.
We'll be counting the colors as well, so we have a vision in white.
Wow, breaking the dark colors tonight. Jody Santa Maria, a vision in white, literally.
Ever stunning.
I think this is the first time I've seen her with this hairstyle, right? Like a chic, a sleek bob. Looks so good on her. Wow, that back moment.
Love that. All the stars, really. I mean, this is the first ball again since after the pandemic. And Jody Santa Maria, of course, styled by her longtime stylist, Patricia Coronado. She said that Jody didn't really ask for anything except she wanted to be comfortable and she wanted to be able to move, which I think a lot of stars have been really requesting to be able to enjoy the night.
But the funny thing is, even with that, hey, let me be comfortable, it's still a show-stopping moment. It's still a beautiful dress. And she's coming up here in a while.
Oh my gosh, gosh, that Woo. Is so exciting. I love that. How about you, Kate? Beauty look so far?
So far, it's all classic, diba? Very clean hair. Yeah, nothing outrageous yet. But you mentioned earlier that we were seeing a lot of leg. And that's a trend that we are looking forward to.
Definitely. All right. Right now, we would like to turn you back over to Gretchen Pulido. Who are you talking to now, GF?
Thanks, Bianca and Edward. Yes, I'm with Miss Cherry Pie Picache, the Diamond Star Maricel Soriano, and Chiang Ami. Good evening, my beautiful ladies.
Good evening.
It's nice to be back.
Good evening.
Yes, it is.
What a reunion. Are you happy tonight na nagsama-sama tayo ulit?
Overjoyed.
Oh.
Kasi alam mo, bihira itong magkita-kita kami.
Yes.
Pero ngayon na nagkita-kita na kami, parang very comfortable na kami sa bawat isa.
Oo.
Oo, nakakatuwa.
Ang saya. At ikaw, Chpay.
Yes, after 4 years, di ba, it's nice to see everybody and everybody beautiful and smiling and happy. Forever grateful talaga.
Nakakatuwa. Chiang Ami, ikaw, what are you most grateful for?
Ay, of course, I'm forever grateful to see everyone so healthy.
Yes.
Yun talaga ang pinaka-importante talaga. Napakagaganda at napaka-pogi nating lahat.
Oo.
We are all so beautiful.
And tonight is not just about glitz and glamour. This is for the benefit of the ABS-CBN Foundation. So lahat tayo ay may natutulungan. What's your message to all our Kapamilyas watching?
Panood lang po kayo dahil marami pa pong mga artista kayong makikita ngayong gabi.
Oh, excited na excited tayo. Anong nilulook forward nyo tonight? Yung pagtitipon sa taas?
Yung chikahan.
Yung chikahan? Oo, parang yung ginagawa yung chikahan, namin dito. Chikahan to the max.
Oo, ang saya-saya, di ba?
Yes.
Tsaka talagang maraming salamat po dahil andiyan pa rin kayo at hindi nyo kami iniwanan.
Yes. Ating mga kapamilya, maraming salamat po sa love and support. Thank you.
At sa lahat ng mga kapamilya natin nanunood, please put the hashtag ABS-CBN Ball 2023 for your post. Picture niyo naman kami. This is an amazing moment. I'm with the Tres Marias and hashtag ABS-CBN Ball Red Carpet 2023. Back to you, Edward and Bianca.
Wait, Gretchen, I cannot get over this. Edward, Jolette, Kate, Coco Martin and Julia Montes together on the red carpet of the ABS-CBN Ball. Julia Montes and LSW. Oh, holding hands! Hindi ko kaya, sorry. They're holding hands. This is it. I love this moment. Absolutely beautiful.
Yes. And look at their smiles, right?
And we're just starting. We're just starting. Sunod-sunod. Kaya pa ba natin, guys? Of course, our big bosses. Mr. Carlo Katigbak, Ms. Cory Vidanes, we saw them about to walk the red carpet. Oh, they're giggling, smiling. Oh, sorry, I can't wait over it, but they are walking together. On the red carpet as a statement. Of course, Sir Mark Lopez, Ms. Cory Vidanes, and Sir Carlo Katigbak, our big three.
Our big three.
Gracing the ball with their presence. And at this point, we're so happy to be joined by another queen, Miss Jody Santa Maria.
Welcome, Miss Jody.
Asia's best actress.
Amazing.
You look so beautiful.
Holding
Thanks
the flag
for joining
up high.
Us.
And being here with us as well. Hello po, Miss Jody.
Oh my gosh, Jody.
You look amazing.
You do look amazing. Forever grateful, of course. The ABS-CBN Ball this night is not just about Kapamilyas, but about our partners.
Yes.
Who have really kept us going and kept us alive. One of the biggest collaborations, of course, Unbreak My Heart, ABS-CBN, GMA, and VIEW. Amazing. Congratulations.
Thank you.
How are you feeling forever grateful for everything happening now?
Of course, after the pandemic, now we're back. And not only that, we're back here today celebrating, diba? There's so much to be grateful for, diba? This moment, being present, and just to be alive.
Yeah,
that's
true.
Yeah.
I love that. Tell us a bit about who you're wearing. I do know Patricia Coronado styled you, and
yes.
You are wearing?
Puy Quiñones.
Nice. Ang ganda. Sorry, we have to make everyone look at your back.
Turn around.
There
beautiful.
We go.
A moment.
You're so fit. You know what? That's what Patricia said pala. You have been training for an upcoming project, she said, and she wants a dress that would highlight your physique right now.
So I'm excited about that one too.
Is there anything that we can hear about it? Kahit konting sneak peek lang.
I just say na this new role is a story of a triathlete. Yeah, that's why I've been doing a lot of training.
And it's showing. Nice.
Hence the demand physically. But thank you so much, Miss Jody.
Thank you, Jody. Enjoy your night.